Hi students, welcome to today's online class. Today we are going to learn about the next application of e-commerce, that is search engine. What is search engine? Search engine is a software system that is designed to search information on the world wide web. What is search engine? Search engine is a software system that is designed to search information, that is designed to search information on the world wide web, means over the internet. Now the search results are generally presented in the line of results called search engine resulting pages. Search engine results pages means if you are let us take the most popularly used search engine in India, that is Google. Okay, in Google, if you type anything, means if you are given keyword and searching for a information, so the information which is related to that keyword, all the information related to that keyword will be displayed line by line. Means it searches all the websites, searching the resulting pages. That line by line websites or web pages which are resulted, that we call it as what? Search or search engine results pages. Now the information in the information searched by the search engine may be a text, images, graphics or any other multimedia information. Okay, if you see on Google, in the below of the Google search box you will see images, all images or slides, okay, maps, different type of information which you needed, that will be asked by the Google in the below of the search box. Now search engine themselves are a part of the web and access using a URL. Means search engine is what? It's a part of the web and can search accessing using a URL. URL means what? Uniform resource locator. Means before this search engine, if we want any information over the internet, we have to remember the official site of that particular organization or that particular university. Anything, which type of information we want, that official URL should be known to us. Okay, but after search engines, no need of remembering the official websites. We cannot remember all that websites names, right? That should be exactly we have to type. Means https://www.websitelogins are there, right? So we cannot remember all. If we can remember 10 or 100, we cannot remember thousands, right? Every day our need is different. That's why search engine allows us to search all type of information with a single keyword. Okay, now if you see search engine optimization, here the process of maximizing the number of visitors to a particular website, that the site appears top on the list of results returned by a search engine. Means the website which is accessed by the more number of users, the website which is accessed by the more number of users, that will be listed in the top of the list. Means when you search for information, most visited websites will be listed at the top. Okay, after that little bit down visitors increasing. Decreasing in visitors, okay, it will display like it. The process is called optimization. For the process, search engine only will do that. Who are the more visitors to the particular sites? Means how many more visitors for particular site, that sites will be displayed by the search engine. That process we call it as what? Search engine optimization. Now, in a web, you will see two types of web contents. One is what? Here you can see search engine works only on means what? It contains all public information. Means suppose if you take an example of university information. If you are searching for any universities, you can enter a keyword by giving the name of the university, like USPANIA University. You can see the all the lists which are provided by the university and the courses offered, okay, the faculty available, everything you can see publicly, right? Now another type of web is deep web. What is it? Deep web. Deep web accessible via search engine. The surface web and deep web can also be accessible via search engine, but whereas in surface web, search engine searches all the web pages. In surface web, search engine searches all the web pages and lists the information which is available to you. Whereas in deep web, search engine allows deep web to access through it. Means if I want to check my account balance, right? If my account is in SBI, I need credentials, right? So it requires signing credentials. I have to give my credentials, then only I can check my account balance. Here search engine does not show my account balance, right? So this is the difference between this surface web and deep web. Now searching process, how searching process takes place? Search engine searches the information with the help of algorithms using the technologies. What are the technologies? Web crawling, indexing, searching. Okay, so these are the web technologies used for searching. Now searching engine versus web directories. This is very important to know what is a web directory and what is a search engine. Means web directory differ from search engine. It is different from search engine. Search engine is different from web directory. Why? Because the work of both is same. To search the information in the internet. But web directories are maintained only by human editors. These are maintained by only human editors. Whereas search engines maintain real-time information by running an algorithm on a web crawler. Now, example is what? Naukri.com. Here the difference means in Naukri.com, for employment purpose this website is there. If you want to search the jobs, if you are very skilled in Java programming, if you are searching for a job based on your Java platform, you will give the keyword Java programmer, okay, and you will give your all skills, everything will be given. It accesses and searches the information in that particular website only. Means in this website only the information will be taken from that particular website only. Whereas Google, examples of Google is what? Google, searching an example is Google, Bing, Yahoo, Ask.com. Means this is mostly used in India. Google is mostly used in India. Bing is what? It is Microsoft search engine. Microsoft search engine is Bing, and Yahoo search engine. Ask.com is another type of search engine we can see. Means search content in all web pages and list the related information. If you see that. Now, what are the benefits of a search engine? Search engine marketing grabs the attention of your audience at the right time. Means, research shows that 90% of people who research online know exactly what they are looking for. Otherwise, they would not have used the keywords you are targeting. This means that you are getting your content and ads in front of a highly engaged target audience who are actively looking for offers like yours, all for a low cost and without having to impose on them. Means
SEM means what? Search engine marketing. The main
intention of search engine marketing. The main intention of search engine marketing is what? To grab the attention of your audience.
Okay, mostly 90% of audience to have the right audience to search right information. Okay, now it's easy and quick to implement. Setting up in a search engine marketing campaign is quick and easy, when it might take a little while until you can see the full impact of a campaign. It is highly flexible and configurable and can be set up in a few hours. Changes can be done on ad hoc basis, so you can tailor your website content, keywords and spending around the behavior of your audience. Means you can change your content. It's easy and it's very quick to implement, right? Now next, it's measurable. Search engine marketing allows for precise success tracking and in-depth campaign analysis, so you can continually optimize your keywords mix, the amount of dollars you spend and the content you use. Whatever your goal is, you can tell exactly how much value you are generating from this marketing and advertising channel, and can therefore make more educated decisions when it comes to budgeting. Means everything. See, if a website is having ads in its content, what's happening here? Means the website pro who maintains the website, he will get the income, right? So it is measurable how much income he is getting, number of visitors accessing per day. Everything is measurable, so you have to take some educated decisions to do further actions. Now next, it helps raise brand awareness. Search engine marketing not only help to generate qualified traffic to your website, but can increase brand awareness too. The higher your product or services ranks in search engine, the more likely consumers will visit your website and prefer you or even recommend your offerings. Means if your product is becoming a brand, means it increases the number of visitors, right? If we had a brand name, we will also get interest to search to that particular product. Either we may buy or we may not buy, but our intention is what? To search the product over the internet. So in this type, what it will happen? By intentionally or unintentionally, for just viewing purpose, if you are accessing that particular website also, it increases the brand awareness among the people. Why? Means number of visitors are increasing to the website, the website ranks in the topmost position in the search engine. So in the first starting of the class, I said that whenever you search some information, the number of visitors who are high for that particular website, that will be displayed at the top of the list. Okay, this is all about search engines. Remember that what is search engine and what is you can see search means what? Search engine marketing. Okay, now you can have one of the thing you have to remember here is what? Web directories. Web directories means what? Same similar to search engines, but web directories searches only the information related to particular website. Okay, for example also we have seen, whereas for this search engine, it accesses all over the websites and displays the content. Okay, in the next class we will see